I like that. But I got a secret they don't know. I like that. But I got a secret they don't know. I like Hello everybody, happy weekend. Today we're going to do a wee mashup class or a fusion class. So we're going to start off with hook and then Andy's going to do some venetics. Okay, so we're just going to start off with a march. Tummy on tight, back and shoulders nice and relaxed and back. Going to take it to your right. 4, 3, 2, 1 for two. This is how this whole class is going to go. And grapevine. Big steps. Bring your hook with you, keep your back straight. Thank God you've not got a mic on it, you're singing. Okay, back to the middle, march it out. Nice and high this time. And when I count you in, we're going to go to hamstring curls. Are we ready? 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice. Hi. Obviously, this was not pre-planned. Just make it up as we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Up to the front. Get your knee above your hip. And heel digs through your hoop. And go! She's not drunk, I promise. Okay. So normally next track would be arms, but it's going to be a wee bit of everything just now. Okay, so bring your hoop up, elbows out, and just slowly march. Are we ready? 4, 3, 2, 1, out and in for it. 4, 3, 2, 1, and up. 4, 3, 2, 1, forward. And back. 4, 3, 2, 1, up high again. And back. Okay, bring your hip down. Squat. Hold it there. Are we ready? 4, 3, 2, 1. Out and in. Super, yeah? Go. Feel the burn. Woo. Jump. Back down. 4, 3, 2. One more jump. Off. Up high, down, 2, 3, jump, down, 2, 3, jump. Woo! One more. Good, shake it off. Okay, we're going to cha-cha now. Are you ready? 4, 3, 2, 1. Push together. Woo! Keep it going. 3, 2, 1. Back in, march it out. We're going to go down for a squat next. Go. Bus drivers. Drive the big bus. Four, three, two, one. Back up. March it out. Woo. Arms should be burning, yes. Keep it going. Four, three, two, one. Good. Okay, we're going to hook now. There we go. Feeling the heat. Okay, so you're going to start with your right leg forward. Go. Arms across your chest to start. Add in the arms soon. Just going to go up into a V. Two. One. In. Out. In. I'm just confusing it. And faster. Good. Four. Three. Two. One, hold. Four, three, two, one. Hold them there. And speed back. Four, three, two, one. Hold it. 30 seconds hook and then we're going to switch sides. Ten, nine, keep it going. Hold the abs in tight. Three, two, one. Switch sides. Okay, when we're ready, we're going to add in some footwork. So we're going to step forward for two, back for two. Three, two, one, two, back, two. Good. Make sure you're finishing on the same leg. And again, let's go. Back, two. Again. Woo. Back, two. Good, hold it there. And we're going to half turn to your right. Go. Half turn again. Go. And then we're going to do all the way around. Ready? Three, two, one, go. Woo! Right hip as fast as you can. Let's go. Good, keep it going. Okay, we're going to take four steps forward. Three, two, one. Two, three, four, and turn. Oh, and four back. Obviously, if you've not got enough room to do this, you can just hook. Turn. Again. And you're going to quarter turn and then go sideways back. It's okay, I'm just. Ooh, yay! And hoop it up. Do a wee bit of abs after this and then we're going to go into Venetics. Good, keep that hook going, keep the abs in tight. Woo, nearly there. It says, okay, lie down on the floor for me. We're going to have the hoop above our head. We get enough space, might be my back. Okay, hip above your head, we're going to do sit-ups, option one, is all the way up to touch your toes, up to toes above your head to toes. Okay? Are we ready? We're going to go for 8. 3, 2, 1. 1. Good. Keep those abs in tight, right above your head, and over. 2 more. Last one, all the way down, and bring the hoop above your head again. We're going to take your right leg. Go. In, up, down, out. Don't let your foot touch the floor. Hold your abs in tight. 4 more. Okay, we're going to switch legs after this one. And switch. Up, out, down, out. Good. Take my hands, my deep, and look me in my eyes. 4 more. Just like a monkey, I've been dancing my whole life. 3, 2, 1. Okay, bring your hoop up. When you sit inside it. Feet on the bottom. And hold it. When we're ready, if you feel comfortable, you don't have to. We're going to come in and out. Ready. 3, 2, 1, go. In. Out. You can balance, I can. 1, 3, 2, 1. Okay, back up. I'm going to do legs again. As fast as you can now. Go. Three, two, one, switch. Just ignore Andrea right now, ladies. 2, 1, sit up, go. Well done. Okay, get me a quick drink. We're going to go to Benetics once Andy gets up. Andy will get our music set up. Obviously, John, you can edit this bit out. Okay, well, you're getting bloopers as well today. You need the mic. We ready? Like, seriously, I think I broke my nose. Right. Benetics. Feet shoulder width apart. Knees nice and soft all the time. Shoulders down and back.
I don't know how we got to where we are.
Bring the arms up.
So far removed.
Reach up nice and high.
Don't know where to start.
Nice and slowly over to your right hand side. As far as you can go. Bring your right arm down, put it on your hip. You're going to turn this hand up to face the ceiling. And then we're going to pulse. Tiny wee quarter inch. So I was just wondering. And then hold your core nice and tight. Are you leaving my love behind? Baby, say the word. If this is too much, you keep your hands here. Or just there without turning the palm. If you turn the palm, you're going to work your triceps. Baby, say the word. Keep it going. Remember to breathe. And it's got me thinking, lately something to say. Cause I've been feeling you leaving cracks and conversations way too long. should feel a stretch here.
Love don't come easy.
Come out of this. We're going to drop the hand down. Sweep it over. Roll back up. Shoulders back. Bring the arms up. Reach for the sky.
So I was just wondering,
to your left.
Could you tell me, is it all a waste of time? Are you leaving my love behind?
You bring the left hand down. Put it on the hip. If you can, you're going to turn your palm to the ceiling.
You're going to give me something.
And pulse.
I swear that I would try to change your mind if you're leaving my love behind. Baby, say the word and let me go. Just let me go. Let me go.
Keep it going. Bring the arms out to come out of it.
Baby, say the word
and roll up.
You're gonna give me something.
Knees nice and soft. You're gonna bend forward.
If you're leaving my love behind.
All the way down, touch your toes.
Say the word and let me go. Just let me go. Just let me go.
Stretch to your right hand side. You're gonna bend that right knee. Tiny wee pulses here.
I've got chills, they're multiplying, and I'm losing control. Cause the power
back to the center.
You're supplying, it's electrifying.
Tiny pulses, did you feel a stretch up your hamstring? Over to your left hand side. Bend that left knee slightly and pulse. You can bring your hands here if it's easier. You want your elbows out. Nearly there. Bring it back to the center. Roll up nice and slow. We're going to lie down. Do you want a mat? Yeah. I'll just do the opposite one to you then. Knees bent. Feet flat on the floor. You're going to lift the shoulders, put your hands behind your knees, and then you're going to let go and pulse. If you need a break at any time, just put your hands behind your knees. Remember to breathe.
You're the one that I want. Hey, yeah, yeah. You're the one that I want. Oh, yes, indeed. You're the one that I want.
10 more things.
You're the one that I want.
And relax. Right leg up, pop your hands behind your knee, elbows out, you're going to lift the shoulders, relax the arms, down by your side, and then we're going to pulse.
Gotta hit the road, the sun is changing the atmosphere, architecture unfamiliar.
I can get used to this.
If you need a break, pop your hand behind your knees. Just take the pressure off.
Stick around and see where I mean.
There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be.
Remember, tiny, tiny little
like
movement.
Underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone.
Nearly there.
I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun.
Bring your hand behind your knee and then relax all the way down. Bring that knee down, leg down even. Switch legs. Hand behind your knees, elbows out. Lift the shoulders. Bring the arms down and pulse. Keep it going, nearly there. Your abs should be burning.
I'll be riding shotgun.
Bring your hands behind your knees and relax. Bring that foot down. Nice and slowly come up. We're gonna go left knee out first. Gonna bend this foot. Bring your right palm down. Lean slightly, you're just gonna lift this leg up and tiny pulses. So this is working your glutes. This is your glutes right here. This is working your glutes and your quads. Nearly there, keep those movements nice and small. Tiny wee pulses. Bring that leg down, you're going to switch sides. Same again on the other side. Leg bent, you're going to turn that foot out and lift. Tiny pulses. If you're more comfortable, you can come down here. Just whatever's easier for you. So you're trying to squeeze that leg back the way, using your glute muscles.
Why'd you have to go and make things so complicated? I see the way you're acting like you're somebody else. Gets me frustrated. Life's like this, you
and relax. We're going to switch back the other way. This time, leg straight out. You're going to lift it. Pulse back the way.
Something else where you are ain't where it's at, you see.
Keep it going, nearly there.
Laugh out when you strike your pose. Take off all your preppy clothes. You know you're not fooling anyone when you
and relax, switch sides. Ready? Leg straight out. Lift. Pulse.
Tell me, why'd you have to go and make things so complicated? I see the way you're acting like you're. you promised me I'm never gonna find you faking.
Nearly halfway.
No, no, no.
Legs out in front of you. Just give them a wee stretch before we move on. Should we do the chair one? No, let's do the chair one. I'll go and get two chairs.
I swear to God, when I come home, I'm gonna hold you so close. I swear to God, when I come home, I'll never let go.
So this one, you're going to bring your ankles together. You're going to lift the heels up. Drop down, tuck the pelvis under and hold it. And then we're going to drop lower. We ready? You can hold on to a wall or anything you like. So heels together. Lift them. Drop down. Tuck the pelvis. Relax the pelvis. Drop it down again, tuck it under.
And I'm not scared to say those words. With you, I'm safe. We're falling.
Relax
like
the pelvis,
the
come back up. Tuck it under.
I swear to God, I can see.
Relax, drop down, tuck the pelvis.
Love one on each knee, you and me.
Relax and drop it down again. Tuck.
And when they've grown up, you still got it like a love.
Relax, bring it back up. Tuck the
well,
pelvis.
I held your hair up, cause you had too much.
I like, my legs are shaking. Relax and drop it down. Tuck the pelvis. Relax and drop it down one last time. Tuck. Hold it. Hold it. And relax. Give your legs a good shake. We're going to keep our chairs here. Last move, we're going to lie down. The soles of your feet are going to wrap around the legs of your chair. Did we sit up for this one? I can't remember. No, we lied in. No, we sat up. Yeah, that's it. So sorry. Squeeze the thighs together. Oh, get calm. Keep it going, Louise. Right, here we go. Right, squeeze the thighs. Tiny little movement. Squeeze. Squeeze. Keep it going. Keep squeezing. We're nearly done. I'm going to keep going until James stops singing. Well done. Thank you so much for joining us for our wee fusion class. We'll be doing more of these, so any requests are greatly appreciated. Tell us what you want.
And be free Sunday.
You need to speak into that.
Be free. Be free on Sunday, everybody. Be there or be square.
Because you are the reason.